Hey guys, I'm LB, and welcome to the second episode of... I already forgot what we were playing. Rebirth, that's right. It's called Rebirth. Yes, Rebirth, for those of you who don't know. If you're looking for the first episode, I start counting at zero, so you're looking for episode zero. In this second episode, we are going to continue to try and solve this puzzle, which I think was something... something... Bichromatic entanglement 2, that's right. Sorry, I got interrupted after last episode, so I kinda lost my train of thought. But... I'm sure it has something... to do with this. I'm not really sure what, exactly. Because the fact of the matter is... if we can find a way to do this with only one connector, that'll free up space for us to do this. I don't really see how that's gonna work. And I don't think we can get a connector or any other object out from any of the other puzzles around here. Let me see something here. What is the maximum angle for these guys? Is there a spot here that I can stand where I see both? It appears not. Yeah, that looks like it's never gonna happen. Is there a way to get on top of these walls at all? There's no way we can do anything crazy here. Because if we try and take this, she's gonna, yeah, do that. Don't know why I would think otherwise. Really, all we need to do is something to stand on this button, and then we can get that sigil. Alright, we'll come back to this later, I suppose. Let us head somewhere else. It looks like there's a puzzle there, which is not rendering properly because of my low graphics settings. Might want to adjust the rendering hints. And, then there's also this. And is there one on over here as well? Yes, there is. So there's three puzzles all around here. Let's try radio relay. There's the end right there. What is that little column? Interesting. Well, we got that out of the way for this episode. Like this little archway encapsulating the connector. Oh, we actually want red. Unless... oh, this is the relay! Oh, look at that. Ain't that adorable? Oh, that, my friend, is very interesting, I should say. What can we do with that? This is where we need blue. But hey, we have a box now! What do we use the box for, though? I don't think I've seen anything yet which requires the use of a box. But this is the end right here, and... oh! Looks like you can go even further for a star. Oh, where am I going? Where am I going? I wanna go this way. So let's try and figure this out. So this will open this gate... and close... this one. Why would I want that, though? Oh, wait, there's even a ladder right there. Is that just our exit? In case we get trapped inside the place with- yeah. Yeah, because that ladder is just a way to prevent trapping. And this little back area here just seems to be decoration. What would we use the box for, and why would we wanna... Why would we wanna use the relay? I mean, I guess we could try it out. Yeah, it just does that, but to what purpose? Do we want to do something like this where we have it on a timer? I'm not entirely understanding how that's beneficial. Maybe that's what the box is for, actually. Where did I put the box? That's it over here, right? Let's try putting the box here instead. Box there, put this here. Actually... Maybe we want the box over there? Or perhaps... Perhaps I have this set up the wrong way. What if I wanted things over here to be... Like, what if I want that to be directly connected? Hang on, that's too many... Let's see what this does. What am I even doing? That is not gonna... That will not do a darn thing. let's try connecting up this for now. And, yeah, that is an issue. What if we put this connector, like, directly on top of here? It wouldn't lift it up, would it? I guess we'll find out when I switch it. Let me take this off real quick. Well, it kinda did for a moment, and then it didn't anymore. It is bootstrapped now, but that's not really helpful. If you heard a Windows notification sound, rest assured that was not your computer, that was mine. Yeah, like, we take this off now and that's okay, but... I don't understand the purpose of this central area here. Where's this little hump? Can't make this angle, right? that looks barely possible, but I don't think it is. I'll try anyway, just in case. You never know. Where did I put the box? Over here. If that's what we're supposed to do there, that's kind of surprising. No, it looks like it's just the wrong angle. Alright, fair enough. What is this thing? Oh, it's like a column, but it's just out of context. An out-of-context column, apparently. What is this little area here? Hey! Hey! This is something, isn't it? Alright then. Not even sure if it's intended, but you know, in this game, this is exactly the kind of puzzle that you would expect. Alright, so if we do this, and this... there we go. Actually, do we even... yeah, we're just on- we can just walk on walls now. Makes me doubt the legitimacy of this. Yeah, because we don't even need... I'm gonna do it this way. And if the map has to be fixed, then I'll do it again. I'll do it the proper way if the map has to be fixed, like this is- if this is not intended. Cause like, we don't even need that anymore. This definitely feels like it's not what I'm supposed to do, though. Well, good thing I did this so that I wouldn't get trapped. I suck at jumping. But you guys know that. We got this, and what's through here? A star. That definitely does not seem right, though. I feel like we were supposed to use this little hole here. Yes, I think this has a lot of places where I am not supposed to be. How far can we go with this, actually? Also, where does this... oh, this is... did I even come in here? I don't remember. Oh, man. I just love breaking this game. All kinds of puzzles and stuff around here. Yep, Windows, stop. I don't need these notifications. You know, it just occurred to me I could easily break stuff out this way. That puzzle is definitely number one puzzle on the list of broken puzzles right now. I'm gonna have to go back and replay that one, for sure. To do it the proper way. For now, I'm in the mood for exploring. Look at that, there's a ladder there! Why would there be a ladder on this side of the world? Unless it's intended. I mean, this makes it look like it's not intended, like these areas that we're never meant to see ever. Really makes me doubt the legitimacy of this. But let's go... Let's go figure out what this ladder is about. What is this ladder about? I don't see anything here that would constitute needing a ladder. Do you? That's so random. How would you ever get in here without doing what I've done? Oh, well, that ends our exploration for today. Even a puzzle, this is just an area that leads to multiple other puzzles. Also, have we seen any QR codes yet? I don't remember seeing any QR codes. Look, this is a place where you can talk to the messengers. But yeah, I don't remember any QR codes at any point so far. How did I get on this? How- I jumped over this and now I can't even get on it? This game is weird. There we go. Ah, whatever. Harmonic series. What? Why would I want to do that? I feel like this is another puzzle that has to do with blocking laser beams strategically. That makes me real suspicious. Why are these connected like this? What? We get a laser, a blue laser here, it'll let us get a star? Okay. This is the actual path we need to travel down. I guess we just have to take it back through there. Yeah, we go back with the connector. And then get a laser diagonally through the fizzler. I have an idea. This might just be crazy enough to work. Yes! Oh, no. It's too fast, actually. Yeah, that's on a much higher. I think we need to use both barriers. Stop that. What would be the best way to use both barriers? Maybe we don't need to use both barriers, but I am still a bit perplexed. They were connected in a triangle formation, right? Initially? definitely needs to alternate without me doing anything. That has a really long delay before it turns on. This has a much quicker delay. I feel like I need to multiply it somehow, but I'm not entirely sure how I'm supposed to do that. Maybe this would work. Yeah! I did it! I like that. I think, was it... Oh, what was it? It was... Now I have to look it up. What was it? There was a map that had a similar concept. It was... not... It was the fourth dimension. The fourth dimension had a similar concept in its puzzles, I believe. So we've got this now, right? Here, it's gonna be moving this. Yeah. Yeah, there we go. Ta-da! So now we're in here. We can just do this. Ta-da! We got our star! Awesome. Yeah, okay, so this is... yeah, okay. Is there anything else out here? No, there wasn't, right? It was just decorative. So, I think we will have to continue in the next episode. So as always, thank you very much for watching. And if you enjoyed or hated this episode, be sure to indicate that by clicking one of the buttons below the video. Goodbye!